Hello guys, this is a brand new video. This video is gonna be a Marshalls video. I do have to go and find the men shoes because somehow I don't know where they are. Found it. They do have the. We do have the LeBron 13s. Yep, let's go to another clip when I find something else. I did not really. I found a lot of sneakers. But yeah, these aren't really sneakers. These are like actually pretty stupid. Some Jordan 5 Pro Star slides. But these. I'm joking now, but these are some Tommy for your mommy slides. They're $16. This is definitely gonna be in the thumbnail, so yeah, I am gonna have to make a thumbnail later, so yeah. I'm joking. I'm not Lil Pump. I actually hate Lil Pump. But yes, they have bunches of these KD 8s. I almost said 7s. Yeah, they're all super expensive, like. They got some actual trash right here. Even though it's Jordans, I am wearing some Jays for days, man. They ain't retros. Wow, these are kids' sneakers, I think. But some Kobe mentalities. Or these. Some like just shoe, Nike shoes and stuff like that. And yeah. The kids have so much more heat than. The actual like these are some boy shoes. They're 7 white, I think, and some Air Max 95s. These were from what's it called? These were from Foot Locker because they have the size tag. But yep, they have the KD 7s. These are all kid shoes, but still. I was looking at these. These are pretty sick. I don't know if I showed you these. These are some LeBron 13s. And they have like bunches of KD 8s and stuff. Like bunches of them. I'm going back to the back wall again. And they have so much fire. I'm joking. I wouldn't really recommend going to Marshall's if you are some heat. But where did it go? I was just looking at it. Of course they have some Jordan runners. Jordan ruined the game by putting out so many just like non-retro shoes. Like look, boom, some super flies, but they're not super flies. You know what I mean? I'm joking. This is gonna be really long. And yes. What is that? Oh my gosh. $40. And some Jordan eclipses. But whatever. Those are just some light things. Like. I don't know. They do have these pennies in the red that I think I might have showed you the blue colorway. Now the red. They have the. 2016, I think. Hyperdunks for $60. Expensive. They have the Nike Cortezes. Like this lumberjack colorway for $32, guys. Like, it's lit. Yep, now I'm gonna. There's not a lot of clothes. Actually, there's like no clothes. Like, no clothes that I really like because it's summer. I've been chill just wearing some. Just random t-shirt, some shorts. I've been not in school, so I don't need to wear a collared, so I'm fine. So yeah, I am going to find some shoes, make the thumbnail, and have to edit the video, guys. Yeah, I am gonna end it off though with something. So let's do the next thing I do. I'm gonna do something. I did not go to the hat section, but now I am. I don't wear hats at all, but Still, somebody might do it. Work hard.
Good afternoon, Marshall.
Oh my God.
Would you like to save 10% of the owner purchase by applying and being approved for TJ Rewards credit card?
I'm sorry. It was super loud. They did it over the loudspeaker. So yes, they have bunches of hats. First off, this was like this, and I thought it was Tommy. No, it's Tommy Bahama, bro. Then some fake polo. I don't like that. Some Sonic. Then they do have polo. Polo again. Of course, they do have a lot of hats. And I did show you this one, I think. Boom. This is $10. And yes, they have a lot of fake polo hats, too.
Cashier number two, please.
Just saying, if you wear that, you gotta be kidding me. You can't wear that. They have that Nautica hat. This is a cooler Nautica hat. Nautica again. He just gonna hate. I should get that hat. I was joking. I don't wear hats. But another red polo. There's bunches of hats. Oh, I didn't see this actually. They do have that one, but like in reverse. Instant famous. Insta famous. I'm retarded. They have bunches of backpacks. This one's Calvin Klein. It's like $40, but it does look very nice. Yes. Very lit. Not really, but they got some sunglasses. Oh, I ain't showing my face. You guys might be looking through the roof. I ain't showing my face. Cute. They do have this. If you need one. Why the heck would they have that there? So, yep. I do have to go. Hopefully this video is not too long. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed all the steals. I couldn't pick up any. Because, of course, I just bought a KMT 5i. So, bye.